Hey, this is Mike Stehle from trainingroomonline.com at the training room here in Avon, New Jersey. It's a Wednesday afternoon. I'm going to show you the new piece of equipment we got. We just got it in the other day. We haven't used it yet, but today I'm going to go through just a quick video on this new piece. It revolves around post-workout, after the workout. Okay, a lot of hard training goes on here, so that means a lot of sweating, a lot of microorganisms are dropping to the floor, which does not make people happy, and I just want to reassure people that we're doing everything in our power to destroy all the microorganisms, bacteria, whatever might be on the floor here at the gym. So here it is. This is our steam cleaner. All right, there it is. Look at this thing. It's got a boiler. You put some water in there. And you actually have to sit here for a while, wait for this thing to heat up to that green light goes on, and then until you can use it. And they do say that you cannot spray people or dogs with this piece of equipment. We were actually thinking about spraying some of our people down after the workout, but I guess now, since I saw that little sign there, looks like that I shouldn't probably do that. So I'm just going to give you a little demo on this beauty. Some several attachments. Okay, this thing is it's pretty souped up. It's all hooked up, it's all loaded up and ready to go. I was kind of playing with it a little bit today, showing the milkman how it's done. I know Alan, our cleaning guy, he'll get a little excited about when he sees it, but you pretty much just press the button and then let it rip, baby. Look at that. That's pretty sick. Now, what we're gonna do with this thing, okay, we're just gonna steam clean everything in this place. Everything you see in this room, except obviously for people or dogs, if there happen to be any standing by, we'll get steam cleaned with this sucker. The bathroom, all the floors, probably the kettlebells, everything's getting steam cleaned. Because pretty much it just steams up, right? Killing all the microorganisms, MRSA, all the fungus, whatever might be on the floor. Everything will be killed on contact. Okay, so that's our new piece today. We're pretty excited about it. We can't wait till Alan comes in here and he can just fire this baby up and start just killing microorganisms all over the joint. So that's it for today. Peace.